Hi there, I'm Matt Parry, Employer Engagement Manager for MenCap for the South.
And I'm Zoe Purdy, Employer Engagement Manager for MenCap for the North.
So what is Learning Disability Work Experience Week? Work Experience Week is an opportunity to promote culture change within the working environment and a mindset change. It gives people with a learning disability the opportunity to show what they can do. It breaks down barriers and it becomes part of the normal recruitment practice. Work Experience Week is on the 7th to the 11th of November.
So why is Learning Disability Work Experience Week important? 6% of people with learning disability are in paid work and 65% want to be. People with a learning disability are able to showcase their skills in a comfortable environment in this week. It gives the opportunity for people we support to have a variety of different job roles in different job vocations, and that is the most important thing, being able to showcase their skills to employers.
So what we want to achieve? Well, it's simple really. What we want to achieve is a world where people with learning disability have equal access to employment and employers to become disability confident.
So the benefits to the employer. It creates a diverse workforce. It represents the community that you work in. You have a better understanding of your customer base. Increased opportunities for the Purple Pound. Financial incentive to you, the employer. A better retention rate and less sick days. Enhanced brand loyalty and increased staff morale. What more could you ask for Work Experience Week?
So, how to get involved?
It's easy.
Just sign up to our website, which is www.ldwew.co.uk.
And a member of our team will contact you to discuss the next steps.